exam is, my friends and all these things should have been not like this kind of place now before they come up.
Let's get.
You understand?
This is the water level. The water has not come from down.
Honestly, because we need some technical input on what to do next. All these more water from different parts. I don't know why they put on the other side. There was no need putting on the other side. Is that Monsara? Why did they go and put on the other side?
They have the same mindset with us that this
that is the name he was there when we discussed it. So why did they put on that side?
Now what they have done here, by looking at it, what they have done now, they just want to put this on my side. That is work to fill anything for us.
That's no, they made a mistake. They thought this would be our land. You know, but the limit is 30 meters. A real benefit for us. No. Yes, you can.
We push it. What we do is that the contractor has the tent. We engage him to get what the cost can be.
Just push it. At least for benefit. But is this up? Where does the 30 meters end? We need to even know where the 30 meters
ends. It ends where that's concrete.
That's where it stops. Our government just. There are regulations too much for us. The regulation doesn't take one of our money. It's a big stamp of future. I doubt we can do it. But from here to that side,
we can do it.
The thing is,
every guy is going to do it. We need to take the stronger part. The area that